and now for something completely different. Thank you all for being here tonight. It's a pleasure to play this program. It's very diverse music for you. The great tango masters, Astor Piazzolla, we just heard some little extended techniques, and now we'll go to a piece that is very much a part of our standard orchestra repertoire. And it's featuring one of our seniors. We have a concerto competition. We've done it variously every other year. Every year, it sort of depends on the year, whether it's every year or every other year. But this year, it's every year. Right. that we do this. We open it up to our music majors here to audition to play a concerto with us. And it's very exciting for me, and I know for all of us, to be working with Kyle. Kyle is an incredible musician, a really great person, and he's such a diverse kind of musician. I mean, he can do a lot of different things. He's a heck of a drum set player. There are not too many people that play the Elgar Concerto that you can say that about. I don't know what kind of drum set player Yo-Yo Ma is, but I'm gonna guess it's probably not his thing. Recording engineer, just a great thinker about music, and it's been really wonderful to have him here these last 4 years. And we're going to be playing movements 3 and 4.